at WrestleMania.
That'd be a power play for
Kansas City. It is my honor as your SmackDown Women's Champion to do something that Patrick Mahomes and the Chiefs will never do again. You want to know what that is? Let's bring a championship to Kansas City! Don't worry, guys, don't worry. You won't be the only ones heartbroken this Sunday. So will 29 other women who are going to be banged up, bruised up, and tossed over the top rope like garbage by me. In the WWE or unpredictable than the Women's Royal Rumble match. It is almost impossible to prepare for. You have the shocking entrance, the surprising returns, and my favorite, the betrayals. Now, once you step foot in that ring, it's every single woman for themselves. No, they're coming at you from every single direction. Knees diving, elbows flying. It's every single woman scratching and clawing, doing whatever it takes to throw each other over the top rope to the floor. Now, listen, I didn't have to enter the Royal Rumble match. No, to choose me. But that's not who I am. That's not what kind of champion I am. I don't rely on fate or chance. I don't sit around hoping things are just gonna work out for me. No, I take control. That is why I am the most dominant champion in the history of the WWE. Now, winner of the Royal Rumble chooses the champion of their choosing to main event WrestleMania. But tomorrow, I change the game again as the winner when I win the Royal Rumble match and choose the challenger of my choosing to main event WrestleMania.
Whoa. Shayna Baszler
blowing kisses to Kansas City. I'm gonna be honest, this woman scares the hell out of me.
Queen of Spades, submission magician, Shayna Baszler, also a part of the Women's Royal Rumble match tomorrow night.
Shayna Baszler lives by a code. I'll make you snap, tap, or trap if you get in the ring with me. Charlotte was just getting to her point, too. I don't know what this is all about.
I'm sorry. Bodies crashing, limbs snapping. You're talking my language. That's music to my ears.
Symphony.
Charlotte, look. There's no denying you are an incredible competitor. But tomorrow night, if it ends up me and you again, I will not hesitate to snap you like a twig, limb by limb.
Ooh.
But you know what? I'll make you a promise. After I throw you over the top rope, I won't waste any time in declaring you as my opponent for WrestleMania. See, all you'll have to worry about is making sure your limbs are healed up in time.
Kind of like you did at the last Royal Rumble match.
A lot of interruptions out here. It's Rumble season.
And there is Aaliyah. Look at Aaliyah.